Hey, babe. I didn't know if you're still alive there. I mean, I called you only 1,400,000 times. Yeah, I snuck into your window. You have to stop leaving your window open. What if other girls could come in here? Then I'll have to kick their butt. But I was worried about you, so I decided to come over. Well, you were sleeping. Why didn't you tell me you're going to sleep? Babe, we talked about this before. While you sleep, you can use your brain to text me that you're sleeping so I don't have to worry about things like this and I don't have to come into your window night. I know you had a long day at work and I know you told me that, but you still could have told me while you were sleeping that you were sleeping. It makes perfect sense, babe. You're just making excuses. You have to stop making these excuses. I thought you cared about me. If you say so. So we have to talk. I know it's 1 in the morning, babe, but we have to talk. It's very important. So while you were sleeping, I went through your phone. Yeah, I went through your phone. What's wrong with that? I am your girlfriend. I should be able to look through your phone. See, this is the problem. I feel like you always have something to hide. It's not like I'm crazy, overprotective, manipulating, controlling. I am the perfect girlfriend, and you want to hide things from me all the time. Like, I don't know what I do to deserve this, but it's okay. It's okay. It's alright. Anyways, so I found a few interesting things in your phone I think we should talk about. Yeah. So, the first thing, your lock screen. Who is this? Who is that? That's not me. That's not me. I don't look like that. Oh, it's your brother's dog. Okay, fine. Does your brother really have a dog? Or is that a girl's dog? I'm just making sure you could be saying it's your brother when in reality you went to another girl's house, even though you know the rules and should not be talking to any other female except for me and your mom. Okay, it's your brother. We'll see all of that. But okay. And I went on your Instagram. And I want to know something. And don't you lie to me, okay? Why did you follow somebody named LeBron James on Instagram earlier? And why did you also follow somebody named Kawhi Leonard? And why did you also follow somebody named Stephen Curry? Those are basketball players. I don't believe you. I think they're girls in disguise and you're cheating on me and you just don't want to tell me. You guys are sneaky like that. You'll act like they're Pizza Hut or Domino's. In this situation too, you say they're basketball players, but I know they're girls. I know they're girls. Check their Instagrams? Okay, I will. I will. I will actually. This is it, right? Let's check. Let's go through this LeBron James' Instagram. Oh. Oh, he is a basketball player. And what about Kawhi? Kawhi, I'm sorry. Kawhi Leonard. Let's see him. I bet he's a girl. Or she. basketball player too. And it's Stephen Curry. And Stephen Curry's definitely a girl. Stephen Curry has to be a girl. Wardell Curry. See, you lied to me about this girl's name. Her name is Wardell Curry. That's Stephen Curry's actual name. That was his dad's name. Let's see who this Stephen Curry is. Let's see who Stephen Curry is. Oh, he's not a basketball player. Okay. Wow. I'm sorry. Yeah, basketball players. Okay. Well, at least now I know. I was just worried because that's what good girlfriends do. They obsessively worry about what their boyfriends are talking to. Yeah, it's totally fine. Totally, like, not unhealthy, not toxic, you know. Why would I be toxic? Why? Like, me, you're toxic. I'm not toxic. How are you toxic? You talk to other people outside of this house. I told you first of the day, you're not allowed to talk to anybody that's not near your mother. No, none of your guy friends. And yet, you still breathe near people. I told you that too. You're not allowed to breathe near people except for me and your mom. And you still breathe around people. Breathing is a part of human life. I know that, but not around other people that are not me or your mom. I just knew it. You don't appreciate me because you're existing near these people. I even told you about existing near other people. You have the audacity after all I've done for you to exist around other people. Are you crazy? Are you crazy? Are you crazy? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Like, who do you think I am? Existing around other human species, like, this is okay. It's not okay. And I just don't know what I've done wrong. Sometimes I just get so hurt. You don't appreciate my efforts as a great girlfriend. Oh, God. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. And one more thing. I did see another female in your phone. Holmes, baby with a heart and a lock. Oh, that's me. Yeah, I doubt it. I'm gonna call. We'll see. Oh, my phone's ringing. That is me. Time to make sure, babe. You know what I mean? Sure. What do you mean you're tired of me? Get out of your house. We're done? Done what? This relationship? You're not going anywhere. Oh. Don't think this is helping me more. You think I'm toxic and you think I need help? You think I need therapy? Why would you say this? I can't believe you would say something like that and try to break up with me. Like, you think we're breaking up? No, we're not. No, we're not. No, we're not. We're not breaking up. I don't care what you say. I will murder you. And I bring you back to life. And I murder you again. And bring you back to life. It's not a joke. I can't believe you're so ungrateful to everything I've done. You know what? I'm going to go. And go to sleep. And I'm going to come back tomorrow. And I better have a different answer. When I ask you, are we breaking up? Breaking up as if you're stuck with me forever. So, can you tell you go back to sleep because I woke you up too. And when you're waking up out of sleep, your brain doesn't work as well. So I think that's the problem right now. So there's no breaking up, okay? Oh no, you're not breaking up with me. You'll see. Tomorrow you'll wake up and feel differently, and you'll be on your knees crying for forgiveness. Breaking up. Oh, I'm going to go home and go to sleep, and I will see you tomorrow. Yes, I am. Yes, I am seeing you tomorrow. I am definitely seeing you tomorrow. I'll be ready early at 8 in the morning, and I already told your mom because your mom's still awake watching Friends for some reason. Oh, yeah, she doesn't come tomorrow. She's making us breakfast. So, see you tomorrow, babe.